listen to that.
Welcome back to the channel. Today we're up at Bunyip State Park. So, gonna tackle Robertsons Creek Fire Trail up here. That'll be the start of the day. Gentle Annie, Western's track, we're gonna do all of that. Should be good. We've got 5 cars today. So, yeah, stay tuned. It should be a bit of chaos, a bit of winching and all that. So, bearing down for another day on the track. What do you reckon, Lee?
Well, we're here.
I like it. That's going to be a big wheel lift.
Yep.
Yeah, you're up that. Good. And right hand down. Yeah, keep coming.
Yeah, yeah, keep going.
Just slowly. Nice, mate. That's your dip. Whoop, 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 whoop. Yeah, I know. Definitely. Oh, that's a bit of rock.
you go right hand down? Good news. Passenger V is about to drop in as well. Now bump, go.
Yeah, stay on that line. That's right, just slide her. Yep. Ah! Drive, mate.
Hey, baby.
Down, left hand down, sorry.
Yeah, you got that.
Yep, go.
Coming it up for a bit.
Right hand down.
Try and hug this tree. The slide is going to come into play.
Yeah, it's right there.
you can move it backwards. There we go.
Just slowly.
Keep going. Might have to back that corner, I reckon. Might drive it, yeah. Yep. Yeah, right. Oops. Drove it. Yeah, the 23. Stop there.
Oh. I thought he knew that.
Well, yeah, yep.
Back.
Not quite.
More left. Yep.
Yeah. Oof. Righto. Right hand down. Who's got them?
Who's got the hand up? Steer that way! No, the back wheels right, on that rock. Let it off!
Who's got their walkie talkie?
He's got it, I gave it to him while I was pulling the leash out. Release the tension!
Matt, stay there, sweet.
The back wheels are hanging right up on that rock.
Oh, yeah, nice.
I reckon I have to go straight.
The back wheel.
Is that in a hole?
It's swallowed.
Yeah.
Go on.
See it. I reckon I have to go straight.
Yeah, I can put it up. Yep.
Yep, you're right. You're still going up. You're good. You're pretty much at the top of the rock, so you might go a little bit more. In. Now your back's going to climb that rock now. Just a point. You're good. Yeah, still good. Get it back down in a sec. Ah, yeah.
And the mighty 23.
Just squeeze that back dip over it. Okay, I reckon by the time your passenger climbs, you'll clear it. Yeah, nice. Yeah, you got it, keep going. Go, right hand down. Yeah, good. Thank you.
Yep, come straight up. Alright, keep coming. Keep coming up.
Sliders right on it.
Slowly, that thing.
Just your slider.
Now a bit of left hand down. Left, yep.
What's he got behind you to join up there?
Yeah. Drive.
Yep, good work. Straight at that. Bit of right hand down from there.
Yep, come at that.
Woo! Alrighty, so we've made it to a nice flat section of Robertson's Creek Fire Trail. Yeah, wow. I think it's about 12:30 right now. Oh, it took a while to get up. So definitely not for your faint-hearted. Yeah, lots of boulders and wheel lifts and
pretty cool.
No damage on the cars, so that's always a good thing. Just stopping for a bit of lunch, have a bite to eat, and then we'll keep moseying along, see if we can do any more tracks, and maybe we'll do Gentle Annie or something next. Yeah, it depends on where this actually runs. Never been out here, so.
Hot dogs for lunch.
So that's lunch all done. We are just heading along Forest Road. Then we'll drop onto Tea Tree Road. That'll take us to Tea Tree Track and then up to Gentle Annie. So we'll see what Tea Tree Track is like. On new tracks, the map saying it's difficult, but yeah, who knows with these things. So only one way to find out, and that's to drive it ourselves. So, well, won't be doing that. We just had to do a UE. Tea Tree Track is closed. So back to the intersection, then we'll have to take Forest Road all the way to Gentle Annie. So.
Thank you. Des Blue.
Oh, listen to that. There goes the Max tracks.
It'll push you across.
What you done here, mate?
They weigh probably 40 kilos. Just full of mud, look.
Oh. Good up there, Mick.
All good, mate. Just carrying the mud. All right, that's the day. We're just airing up now, and then, mosey on home. So I hope you enjoyed what we put together for you. It was an awesome day on the tracks in Bunyip State Park.